So, you've checked your nutrient tank. The pH and EC all seems good, yet despite this, the pH and EC values change, which cause problems in the uptake of nutrients and goes acidic. The roots would smell of ammonia, but rather than relying on your sense of smell, it's better to measure the pH. To measure the pH or EC, take a sample of the substrate and make any corrections as necessary. Take your sample from the area where the most roots are. To make sure you get objective readings, it is very important to take your measurements in precisely the same way. This way, you can compare the results from one test to the next. You'll find it worthwhile. The right pH and the right EC contribute to a better productivity.